to say to the people? You got nothing you want to say to the party people, man? I see a big spider out there. Window up. Spider, big spider. So we get ready, head on out here, man. We gonna go home. This guy keep cutting that grass on me on my side, man. Yo, you cutting my grass too low, dog. Don't cut on my side. Dang. We getting ready to head out here and do some things, man. It's like I'm always like fussing about something. You know, like your grass, you really like your grass a certain length so that it looks good and the weeds don't grow in there. A lot of people don't know that's why the weeds grow in your grass and your grass look bad, because you cut it too low. So all of the weed dust can get in your grass. You leave it high, then you don't have to worry about that. My neighbor be cutting his too low, and then he come all the way on my side, like, yo, go straight, do a straight line, dog. I have to go talk to him about that, man. That's crazy. I don't know how you can't see you're not going in a straight line. Sheesh. Go get something to eat, man. I'm gonna get me something good to eat, and I'm gonna get him a shit burger because he said it doesn't matter. So that's what he's gonna eat today. All right, so holla at y'all in a minute, man. We're gonna go do the switch up real quick and come back, and we're gonna have us some fun today, y'all. All right, yes sir, y'all. We're gonna do the switch up. Do the switch up today. Do the switch up. Switch up. Man, look at that.
sir, y'all. Yes, sir. You can pull him out in a minute. Hop right back up in him. He start right back up. No problem. That's what I'm talking about. Z4, baby. Z4. 3.0 SI. Yes, sir.
This be better than a lot of gas?
Huh?
This be better than a lot of gas?
It's alright. Yeah, it ain't great, but it ain't bad.
Got Big Don in the house, y'all. Yeah.
You want to show me the one over on
my balcony is out. Like, you got me to come out and out. There is, like, in between. So, like, when I dig through the hole, like, it made a little... It's like brick, so it's brick between it behind there.
Mm. When you want to hold this joint, huh?
I don't know. I was thinking about it, too. I like it. Little car too. I'm looking for a little car. I told you I had to take
they sent my stuff there. Tight one. Yeah. I had to take it to the fire. Oh yeah, yeah,
you can show. Look at Fat Boy, y'all. Look at his stomach. A few moments later. A few moments later.
Bistro. Yo, at nighttime, they just, what they do, they just cover this up. They just cover it up with a, like a big cloth, John. Ain't that crazy?
They just keep it there.
Yep. We switched up. We was gonna go to this other mall, but there's so much traffic out there. We just decided to come to the local mall. Man, it looked kind of good right there.
The medicine's supposed to last 24 hours.
What time you took it? You think you should chance it? So what you think?
Teriyaki shrimp.
All right, so on you, man. Baseball cards and stuff. I just gave it to you. I just said, here, put this in your pocket. And you said, yeah, I said, hold it. Yeah.
Yeah, you said, hold it and give it to me when I ask for it.
Right.
And then you said, I'll let you keep it if you answer the question. I answered the question.
Oh, come on, man. What question, man? See, that's cat, man. Huh? Yeah, what question? It's cat, man. It's cat, man.
$30
for some slippers. Huh?
What's your favorite?
None of them. You look big and goofy.
You said they look goofy.
I'll get you some for Christmas. I get you some for Christmas. Huh?
That's in 8 months.
Yeah. Yeah. That's in 8 months.
That's $10.
I ain't got it, man. Yeah, man. I ain't cracking nothing for these things, man. Crazy. Only if you get the dunks. You want the dunks?
What dunks?
The dunk slippers.
Where
they look kind of weirdly built.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, better with the top, man.
It's not as hot anymore.
It's the James Bond car. You in the giant James Bond movie?
Nope.
He in the James Bond.
Four seats, that would be nice.
That would take away from what it's supposed to be, though, if they have four seats.
Was it supposed to be fast?
It's supposed to be, yeah. It's supposed to look like this. It's supposed to be a fast car. Yo, he wanted to show y'all his weird sneaks. I mean, slippers. Sixes, right?
Yep.
Hmm.
His name's got a pocket right here. I don't know what's that for.
For your change.
Change?
Mm-hmm.
I'm walking. I'm not going, why am I going to need change dirt in the house?
Say it again?
You're going to be mad once we get to the house because I'm going to be comfortable and you're going to have socks on.
Hmm.
You're going to be walking around the house really? Careful with these.
Hmm.
Turn right, then turn left.
Not even the highest gear. That wasn't the highest gear. Oh my goodness.
At the stop sign, turn left onto Springfield Mall Road, then take a slight right turn onto West Sproul Road. Take a slight right turn. At the light, turn right onto Baltimore Pike. Go past this light, then at the next one, turn left.
Mustang didn't have no pull like that, did it?
A pit bike, they use that when they going down, when the car go down, and if the one of the other people need to get down here to make sure that everything is okay, if the car cut off, they just get on them. Look, see this, that's a Suzuki Samurai. This used to be hot back in the 90s, like 1990. That was nice, the Suzuki Samurai. Then they came out with one called the Sidekick. See right there, Samurai. That's clean too, man. That look good. That look like a frame off. They did the frame over. Nice wheels. They got that baby looking sharp. Oh. Look like they can already put this back. How you doing? Yeah. Yes, sir. We came at the right time. Oh, this is Chevy Super Sport.
This thing is special.
Ain't it? Like an 85 right here. Huh? No, it's newer than that. That's it right here. So they're gonna probably go against each other, these two right here. Let them breathe a little bit. Look at that X3. Damn. Competition, baby. This baby, huh? This one go against the GT?
Down low, it looked like it was moving more than on top. Oh, yeah.
So pick the car.
How you doing now? Break time? Nice sun. Something they can fix now, it might be something they have to take back to the shop to fix. My Honda, we used to race the red Honda CDR 1000. We used to race the I used to race the Gixxer 1000 on Tuesday nights. Out there racing, and they be betting on us. You see, you see all them screech marks on the wall? Further down, that's all cars smashing into the wall. Awesome. He had to turn around for that. So. that's a four-door, so those weren't as popular, so those were easier to find for less money. But it don't matter when you're changing the engine up. You don't care about all that. But it's just a heavier car, that's all. Let's see what this one does.